Hey everybody, I want to show you my new camping chair from Rorema. Comes in its own carry bag. It is lightweight. There we go. And it just gets set. It's got a little bag on the front, so you can stick flashlight, book, pen, whatever you want. It does sit low to the ground. That's the only thing that I think could be improved, but it holds weight well, and it's actually pretty comfortable. I'm having my kids sit in this. Another pouch on the side. It's got some little bit of padding. What do you think?
Comfortable.
I will put the information in the description about its size and the weight limit on it. Now it just collapses back up, goes in the bag, which I'm sure you don't need to see how that works, but handy little bag, and it comes with this extra strap, so honestly, I'm not really sure why. Maybe you need to carry it in a different position, you know, if you're heading out to a campground or something like that. I do like that the strap is orange on this. Easier to spot. Or if you're like me and have multiple camping chairs, then you would know which one this is if you have your chairs assigned to different people, like we do. Okay, just drops in the bottom. The zipper doesn't go all the way. Actually, that's right, this one's not a zipper, it's a drawstring. Slide the lock back down and you're all set. Let's see. Alright, you guys have any questions, let me know.